Welcome to Interviewers with Catholics. My name is Bob McDonald. We have a special guest, Mary, who is in the studio today. So, can you explain what happened to you?
Well, thank you very much for asking. Yes, we were in Nazareth one night, Joseph and I, and an angel came down, Gabriel, and explained to me that I was to have a baby called Jesus. I couldn't believe it.
When did this happen?
Oh, thank you very much for asking. Yes, it happened only two nights ago, and of course I couldn't help but tell everybody, and the news has really travelled.
Oh, that's interesting. And lastly, how do you feel about it?
Well, as you can imagine, I'll be very, very shocked, and I didn't quite know how to explain it to Joseph, because of course he wouldn't believe me at first. But he's a very good, kind man, and we're really, really looking forward to having this baby called Jesus in about 9 months' time.
Bob McDonald's outside. Now for goodbye and good night.